Here you can see the TER32 series floating tab holder. You can see that the collet rotates with the tool holder, but you have approximately quarter inch tension and quarter inch compression by two internal springs.